first, you put 4 tablespoons of olive oil in a cup, and it looks like this. And then you just pour over the chicken, right? Mm-hmm.
Good.
Yeah. Now let's season the chicken.
Do another one?
Yeah, of course. Thanks, Mom.
Okay.
You also need to sprinkle some garlic on the chicken, too. Perfect. Because he had to season every single part of the chicken, he had to try to get all the seasoning on there, like... Now, I've finished seasoning the chicken.